Guys, we're going to do ackee and lobster.
Yeah.
Ackee mixed with lobster.
So a little thing, so we're nasty.
That's not nasty. Why would I say that it's nasty? That's creative kitchens.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Creative kitchens with Jeff and Joe.
Yes, sir. So, I got this lobster from my friend way in Morambi. I have to go for them.
These lobsters.
I have to go for them. Smoking lobsters. Yes, so. Yeah, guys, so now don't make it too long, you get me?
Alright, so if you're new to the channel, my name is Joe, this is Joe, and subscribe to the family.
Remember for sharing, for comment, if you want to see more cooking videos, you get me?
More
big chef in other place. Yeah, guys, so stay tuned.
So I have Maki right here. Take it out the tail from the head, because you know, involve the head in it, just the tail alone.
So no head, guys. Say ooh.
Right, so take it out. I'm gonna do it that way because you want all of the meat from out of the head. So that is that. Yeah, so we do it like you put the knife in it. And then Stweely round.
Stweely.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oops. Draw it out now. And voila. Lobster meat.
More meat. Yeah. Alright, guys, so I'm going to split the lobster. Yeah,
No. Okay, so yeah.
Really?
Go inside the meat. So push it inside the meat.
Okay. You know, push it in the meat and shove it.
No, push it in the meat, the man.
You know the meat?
Yes. And shove it. Cut it now.
Oh.
Why?
She just Joe.
Me nothing. I'm just. I tell you a thing and then you not listen. That's I think. Don't put it weird on. You're gonna move the intestines.
The intestines.
Open the shell and move the intestines. Giovanni.
You never cut these.
Shy, you cut the shell already. It's supposed to be enough. You just open it like this. You remove this. It's called the intestines.
Your first time for your thing, you know, you want to be good.
All right, so done.
All done.
So it's gonna give them a good rinse off. All right, so it's done, ready for seasoning. Steaming. We're gonna start the steaming water. Got limes right here. I'm gonna put some lime juice in it. I'm gonna put the steam in there too. Why not? Chili flakes. I'm gonna sprinkle some in here. The oregano. There we go. And then we got a little parsley. Write that get this here. Okay, that's gonna let those spices just boil up. Alright, let it come. Oh shoot, let it come to a boil. Alright, so water is boiling. No, not that one. This one. We don't have a steamer, guys, so we're gonna just use the rocks. You have to be creative in these times. Put them on the rock. Put them on. Put them on. Oh my gosh. What we want is so we can kind of lock the steam. Not locking it as much, so there we go.
So we're gonna set the timer for 7 minutes.
We're gonna give it an 8 minute because it now locked the steam, so good 8 to 10 minutes. Alright guys, so the lobster 8 minutes. Voila. Lobster is steamed. We just put on the rice. So I'm gonna take them off.
So
just the steam alone cooking.
Let's move over to.
We already boiled the oki. Oki. Ooh, look at that. Oh. It tastes so good. Here. This is the meat that we got. Beautiful.
You never have to put any more knife in it, bro. I just use that scissor.
It's a nice
one. You know, when you cook, you know, it's like you don't have everything you think in your pot, bro. Okay guys, so currently here getting the pot heated with some garlic and some chiffon butter and a little tip of oil. Show them there. Splendid. And while you chew, you just stir as you chew. Yeah, the season is for pushing the aki, alright. No? Because we don't want it to stick. Let's return our attention to JoJo's side. She's getting the season prepped. So we took out the seasoning. You put more garlic in this? Remember garlic already? That is something you
know.
So we took out the shrimps after it's preheated. Shrimp. Lobster. Man, you're like confused, my dog.
Take out the lobster meat, people. Take out it. I will put the seasoning, the onion, and the garlic. Yeah, the tomato and them things, they can put them with that. That's what I'm going to use pepper for today. And I'm putting the butter and some pepper. The pepper.
I already boiled the coffee just in case somebody asks.
I can actually have a clump. You want to still have a shape?
Yeah.
Put in the lobster meat.
Such a weird angle.
This is nice. Ooh, this is nice.
Oh, yeah. Probably can't want to go in there.
You don't need one. I'm about to save the other seasoning, like the original. I put in the seasoning. I'm gonna add some of my little seasoning to the house. This is chili, chili powder, chili pepper, sorry. Yeah. And then we have oregano.
This is like pasta.
One of them?
Just the parsley.
Use this
one. Yeah,
I can use
the
two of them. What is already this one? Put it down with the heat, bro.
Okay, guys, so this is the finishing touch. You see. Yes sir, big ass mountain, you know, and a little lobster and ackee.
So this is the castle, and this is the water around the castle.
Presentation of data, all courtesy of Joe with the mudhead, you know, the maphead. Whoa, I can't wait to dig in. So you're not bringing a spoon.
So that is it, guys. So guys, this is our recipe.
First try.
And let us know down in the comment section.
Yes, sir.
As I said before, I'm Joe. That is Jev.
And welcome to Jev and Joe
for more cooking videos, right? So, bye guys.
Bye-bye. Peace out. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to
like, share, comment, and subscribe.